JG Explorer, when we go there, we go deep to explore them. For information, we destroy them. When we come back, we restore them. And we say no to a fake life. When we go there, we see beans and we see rice. Then we come back with a green light.
Shutting it so deep when you feel that. Yo guys, everybody, good morning. Yeah, it's basically 6 a.m. in the morning right now. Why am I awake this early and why am I vlogging? So yeah, my name is Rachel, my name is Jay, just choose any one of them guys. Please do subscribe. Yeah, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. If you are new to this channel, welcome. If you are just viewing any of my videos for the very first time, welcome, 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 welcome. I love you, thank you for viewing, and I hope you stay. Yeah. This morning I want to be taking care of my dog, alright, so I'm just going to vlog just me taking care of one of them, that's Cassie. So I have Jack, Cassie and Jago. So I'm actually doing all three today, but I'm just going to be viewing one. So there's one thing about me that you might not know. I'm an animal lover. I love animals, and there's no other thing that changed my mood as fast and anything to it, from a happy mood to a sad mood, than seeing an animal that is sick and there's no one to take care of them. That saddens me more than anything. So yeah, and one of my best animal are dogs, probably because I'm used to being with dogs. Okay, not that I don't like any other form of animal, but one of my best animals are dogs, and I hate to see them suffer. I hate to see them going through pains. One of the things about other forms of animals is that whenever they are going through pains, they cannot talk, but they actually do some body movements, some things that you should know that, okay, this animal is going through pain. But not so many people care about if they're going through pain or not, you know, their animals. That's what people say, but I really don't love seeing them suffer. There is this particular parasite known as tick. Yeah, tick is a very, 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 very bad parasite that literally feeds on so many other leaves, on so many other animals, like an host. It's like an host to them, hosting them, but they feed on them and suck their blood. These ticks affects animals in so many ways. It affects their growth, it affects their health. Yeah, so it really doesn't make them grow. You see your animal going lean, it's because those ticks are sucking their blood, and I hate to see them. So these are a bunch of things I'm gonna be using. So this is like a powder, cacatin powder, methylated doxin powder. This is just to apply to her body when I'm done bathing her. It actually reduces the fact that she has itching body and all that. I'm going to apply this to her mother also. That's Jack, by the way. Her name is Cassie. Cassie, say hi. So yeah, then this cotton bud is for her ear. Her ear is really, really dirty right now. So yeah, when I'm done bathing for her, I will actually clean her ear. Then this is sponge to bathe her. Where is the soap? I left the soap somewhere. Okay, that's the soap right there. And this brush is actually to brush her body. And probably when I'm applying the powder to her body, it will help her. It will help me, the powder, to actually spread around. So yeah, I'm gonna start beating. Sorry, Jack. Sorry, Cassie. Look at this. These are really actually not they are not sickle. They are like you smell like another form of parasite. Look at. Let's see. Close view. Why are you doing this? Wait, so you guys, before I start cleaning, I would just love to show you something. that I've probably talked about or about to talk about, right? So just take a look at this dog here. Do you see those? Yeah, do you see those sticks? That big one, I know that. These are what dogs suffer. They actually go through all this pain. There's no one, they don't have mouth to talk about, oh, this thing is paining me. They don't have hands to go down into their ears and, you know, take care, remove whatsoever is itching them and whatsoever pain they're going through. So this is basically a side of his a ear, and this is the other side. This is another tick right here. I don't know. Okay, you see, this is another tick living on a body and going. So this is the second ear. If I stop, I'm going to take it down. So yeah, this is a view. Bandit here. If this thing is kind of disgusting to you, just close your eye. So this is a view of the second year. I don't know why is this thing not cleaner. Okay, yeah, it's cleaner. See, ticks all over. They are literally everywhere. Their legs, look at. Yeah, this thing annoys me. It makes me sadden my spirit. Not my spirit, like my body. It makes me all sad and because I don't like seeing all this. No one to take care of them, no one to, you know. Not many people actually care about these particular things, you know. But I don't like seeing it because it makes them go through pain, and I don't like seeing them in pain, yeah. So you wouldn't really know if an animal is on pain, right? Because they don't talk, yeah. But you should be able to observe. So that would be what I want to do today. To take care of my baby. Look at, she's looking all like dull and all that, but Cassie.
This is me fetching water. So,
by the way, this is Jago. Jago is looking all fine.
You have your baby today. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I do not have a glove, right? So I'm gonna be washing my hands, like washing when I'm done with all this, because it might look irritating, it might look disgusting, you know. But when it comes to my dogs, guys, nothing is disgusting to me because it's just making them better. Yeah,
no, then
it's time to have your bait, man. You have your bait. So yeah, the washing machine is working. So literally, these dogs do not like baiting. It's like one of the least things they loved. You see, this one will allow me rest too. So yeah,
Jago.
I want to bait this first thing. She's shaking without baiting herself. So yeah, this is the water I'll be using. So I won't. Yeah, this dog again.
Jago.
Let's start baiting for Cassie. I do not have a chain to hold her down, so I'll be using my hand, you know. Let's just get this done with. She knows what to want to happen already. She's shaking right now.
to look at the year. Oh my god, Divine, show me tiki. Look at that big tick. Oh my god. Ah,
feel it immediately.
See,
immediately.
Living in a doggy.
Kill it. Stupid. Nonsense.
Look at how these six are walking all about. They're about to get killed. Oh, put this one on the body. On the dog's body. Hey.
So yeah, Cassie is usually aggressive whenever I'm pulling her up. Like she's angry at me. Cassie, you see her back here? Eh? Don't you like what I did? Sorry. Okay. Just let me clean you, dry you up, and give you a blow. And she's already warning me. Do not touch that year. Sorry. I'm not beating you. Cassie. Sorry. I know you are feeling very, very good. Do you know what? You just need to get off this table. So I need you to get off. You know, I can't do what I want to do on this table. She's coming. Okay. Yeah. Get off. Would you? Vale. It's back at me. Cassie. Yeah. Would you back now? Huh? So you're not backing now. So I know you're angry, eh? It's for your sake. Alright, let me clean your body. I just want to clean up your body. Alright. And I want to apply mentholated powder because of those okay. I won't get it. Okay, it's okay. I'm not touching you. Can I touch you now? Sorry. I'm sorry, okay? Sorry. So I'll give you rest, so I'm coming back later. I know you are getting yourself together. Sorry, baby. I'm coming back. So I'm giving you like an hour rest so I can apply powder on you. Sorry. Let me take my things. Look at, see guys, look at the tick on me. Can you see? These things literally. But the fact is that I can feel it working, so I can easily take it off me. Yeah, so Cassie is a good dog. Oh. So apparently she allowed me to do the cleaning. Just mean like one or two, 6 days. So yeah, should we do the second year? Cassie. She's like, do not touch me. Don't just try touching me. Then look at her legs. Yeah, manageable. Just one or two. Manageable. Okay. So yeah, Cassie has allowed me to do some other things. Though she was barking at me at some point. So it is time to, you know, put some mentholated powder on her. So Cassie, hope you allow me.
Yeah, thank you so much guys for viewing. That was all. Yeah, peace out.
Yeah. When they tryna hold me, I go zoom zoom zoom. Don't like your vibe and I go zoom zoom zoom. Blowing off the roof and it go boom boom boom. Don't you ever treat me like I be moon moon. Bad energy I zoom.